Hey friends, Jenny Sorcy and Rabosh Tube, two channels. Jenny Sorcy and Rabosh Tube, how you all doing? So I did my hair, you know, I washed my hair last night with the blonde shampoo. And my hair is like a caramel brown. I redid it. Caramel with highlights of blonde and red. Anyway, so there's the back of my hair. And I have coming to you with another new blouse for my mother. You see me. So today I have for you in this cup hot water, and this is from the Dollar Tree. And I'm just going to be putting in my detox tea here. It says to steep for 5 minutes, or you can drink it with it in there. And I have some lime of the tea for my noodles. And I have a glass of water. Let that rest. Okay. I'll get out my noodles and fix those up with some of the lime. Trying to have a peaceful, quiet time. In my room. And then I'm going to put some Valentina sauce on it. That's enough. And we'll just mix it. All I did was pour the boiling water, or the very hot water, in here. From the Keurig. It's very easy. Put the top back on. Put that to the side. And I also have honey for my tea. This is just this is from my brother's orchard. Need to put too much because I have donuts from Mi Pueblo. Just a little bit on you. Just sweeten it. Nice.
out or something here. Oops, I just used this scarf. Very good. I'll put on my ear muffs. I kind of use it as a headband so I can see. Pull it back like that. All right, very good. To dunk my donuts with the tea. I'm gonna make a sprinkle, sparkling, kind of a clear sprinkle. When I got from the grocery outlet, I think it was. And I also have another one like it, similar from Dollar Tree. It's really good in it. Very soothing for my throat. It. And we'll just place the tea bag where I hit the line. Okay. And then I have in my little jar of the oregano that I used in my cayenne pepper jar. I put in. See my report on my, I have my note here, of my views is, the last time I looked it was 271,565, and that is an increase of another 1,000 views, or so, 272. great day off yesterday. I may still keep having days off. I'll let you know when I fully return. But I'm just going to upload on our post tube and upload my meals. We'll go from there. I think my lipstick came off. This kind you can apply after, like, you wipe your mouth with the scarf or the napkin. You go back out into the world or wherever, you can reapply it. I love my short hair. It's so nice. I don't have to worry about anything harming. All I do is do my hair color every 2 weeks. Or whenever I want. This is piping hot, and I give it time to soak into the noodle, get the noodle soft. And of course, cool down a little bit, but it's hot. I'll sprinkle some more. I like the oregano throughout the flavor. I'm just kind of just dust it lightly. Okay, now it's perfect, you guys. It's absolutely perfect. And I'll show you the name of the water that I poured this morning with a dry throat. And it's this can I'll show you guys in another video that I liked. I've gotten a haul. It's different orange. It's just like fizzy water. But the fizz is out now because I've had it sitting for a while. So it kind of just tastes like mineral water or just a nice, clean, refreshing water. Let's dig in now. We have time for it to go properly. The oregano is nice and strong. And I wanted to show you guys how, from the Dollar Tree, how I can use it for tea. I can use it for soup. I could put ice. I could put a cold beverage in there. It's great. Of course, you don't want it too hot. Or too cold, extreme changes, because it'll crack probably. But yeah, put it in and like how I did it, cool it off. I don't think you'd want to pour the hot water directly with noodles. It's better that it's in a cup of noodle container. And then cool it off a little bit and then put it in there. all of this perfect. That Valentina sauce makes it just right. And that 1,000 or so views was from, I went to sleep for 8 hours and I woke up and it was 1,000 more. It wasn't for 24 hours. 24 hours is pretty much like 3,000 views or 2,000 views on average. But I've had months where I've had like certain days, 7,000 or 10,000 views in one day. Pretty trippy. It's got my nose running, but it's not, it doesn't hurt my tongue. It's just opening my sinuses. It's really good. So the beef flavor with the oregano is a really amazing cold remedy. And I haven't gotten a sore throat in what, 6 months? I had a stomach virus and just, I think it made me lose weight. I haven't gained weight in a year. I didn't gain anything. Maybe stayed the same or lost a little bit. But yeah. Almost done. A nice long video for you all. And I don't have to hurry and eat. try to have all the broth. Really could use all the sodium in this broth. And any potassium from the citrus. Because we take a diuretic. I took a strong one last night, plus the dandelion tea is dehydrating. So, replace it with over 1,000 milligrams of sodium. And I don't get, I haven't been getting cramps on my hands or my fingers. If I don't replace the sodium, I do get my hands hurt because I type a lot. And my wrist okay, but my thumbs will hurt in here. I have to replace the sodium. I'm gonna drink loads of water. And then I take a magnesium supplement. And I take multiple, and I take calcium, you know, coral calcium and all that. So, I think it's 2 servings of this. I think that's what I say. 900 calories. Because the honey has quite a few calories. And I did it. It's all gone. About 900 calories, and I have to do this 2 to 3 times a day. I need it up to 3,000, so I'll have 1,800 if I do this twice. Okay, guys, take care. Thanks for watching. A long one today. Bye-bye.